What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway. I'm here to warn you of danger. And I'm Welsh.
You all look the same to me. Why should I need your warning? My life is all danger.
I may have brought it on you.
This means you owe me. As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves, you mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maroon.
Doesn't sound like my business, mate.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
I just lost me job.
What's he got in a snuffbox? He must have taken that supper.
Hey!
Example of, or some such.
Well, what did he do?
Does he need to do anything? Sometimes examples just have to be made.
Hey, now isn't that just the truth? Followed.
We must warn the others.
Thank you.
You've got the information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin, don't hurt me!
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially...
Please! Let me live! A wife and children!
Come on, then! Out with it!
Look near the window.
See? Was that so hard?
Your men.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt. Meddling with slaves is none of my affair. I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all.
All affairs of freedom are assassins' affairs. What is your price?
What?
A man without principle must be moved by coin. How much do you need?
There is a key I'm looking for. Belongs to a set I've been stripping off Templars.
The Templar keys? I thought they'd been destroyed.
I'm not the only one who knows about them, then.
If we find it, it's yours.
You have a deal. Let's go get your friends.
The drunks and whores you called friends might help you now.
Give me a patient here. Listen, you sod. I don't want you fear. Listen, you...
You know what to do.
Maravaska!
What's this? Only survivor?
Oh, you didn't lose the battle.
How can we win when the dogs all up in the mountains? They just died in caves of waste. See them coming every time.
Them unawares.
What? Look up.
Thank you.
Hurry to my bureau.
Last.
Go to the bureau.
all yours.
Burn and cinder!
Must exercise caution. The area will be well guarded. You know how this works. Take your position.
Go. Thanks.
Meet me at the bureau.
Where to next?
That's enough work for one night. Or do you grow fond of it?
That's it. No Templar. What about the key?
The Templar did not show himself. You will have your key next time.
No, Anto, there is no next time.
When you discover your conscience, or admit how badly you want the key, there will be a next time.
Thank you.
I think I can hit him!
Most excellent. My thanks.
You're not entirely satisfied. I'll return half the purchase price. Did you bleed it in?
You returned. Have you brought your conscience?
I want my key.
Patience is a virtue.
Expecting company.
You may have your key sooner than you think. Help us defend the Bureau. The men we freed will help. There will be more of them. Thin them out before the next wave. Attack! As many as you can before the next wave.
I've a clear shot. I told you to stop,
I'm glad you showed up when you did. I'm sorry I have no key to give you, but...
No, the key can wait. Whoever did this, I want to teach them a lesson.
The Templar's name is Kenneth Abraham. He's part of an ongoing war with the Maroons. But we have held strong and will not be defeated. Let me devise a plan.
infested the creek.
Cargo of pelts, as usual. They're paying quite well still.
I have a plan, but it won't be easy. Abraham is well connected and his pockets are deep. But we have located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
Sir, that's a knife for a ball.
That's a knife to celebrate impending victory.
Our numbers are many. They will not stand a chance.
Oh, yes.
It's a pity to not be invited to see us celebrate before our victory.
Quiet.
Officers, may I join you?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come from the barracks. I'm quite certain the new weapons shipments will end our Maroon problem once and for all.
That is the plan. That is the plan.
They'll be expecting it.
Most likely. They always do somehow. This time, it won't matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I.
We will see you there.
Attendance tonight.
Yes, I was just speaking with him. He's here somewhere.
A trap was right under our noses the whole time.
He's a slippery. He won't behave like an ordinary soldier.
Give them something to think about.
Intruder! And he's...
Yourselves, you
don't lose him now.
Got him dead to rights.
full of boar and fruit.
We need the rivers as much as they do.
Could we not take the land then?
Not according to treaty.
Treaty? That's rich.
Hey, hold a moment, squire. In these sights.
Anto, how many years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of, and my army resplendent. And yet you live, and I die. You lack the conviction to win.
You get back here! Damn it! Clear shot on it! I have a clear shot! We're not losing that fast! Hold on now! Happy's not running.
Oh!
Watch yourself!